see what's happening, but like, if I go in first person, like this, I look down enough, it opens that. Does anyone know how to fix this? I need help. I just want to play Roblox. Alright. Thanks.